In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to easily and quickly download Pinterest videos to your gallery on your iOS or Android devices. So what you want to do is go to the Pinterest app, find the video that you want to download. So let's say we want to download this funny video of cats here. Under the video, you're going to see the three dots. If we tap into the three dots, you can copy the link. You want to go ahead and copy that link to your clipboard. Once you've done that, you want to open up your browser of choice and you want to Google Pinterest Downloader. And the first one that comes up is Pinterest Video Downloader. Tap into that one now. You then want to go to where it says paste your links here. Tap into that option there and then go ahead and tap to just paste that link that we just copied. Go ahead and tap the white download button. It'll take a few seconds to get your video to where it can be downloaded. And then what you want to do is scroll down. And then now where you see force download video, if you're on iPhone, you want to force download video. And then go ahead and download that video like so. Once you've done that on iPhone, you'll then have to tap on the blue arrow in Safari or go to your files where your downloads are, like so. And then here under downloads, you will see that downloaded video. And then all we'd have to do then is go and tap into that video that's been downloaded. And then as you can see here, we just go ahead and tap the share button in the lower left-hand corner to bring up our options and then go to save video. Now, if we go to our images or photo galleries, there is the video in our gallery. On Android, it's a bit different. It'll go directly to your downloads folder. You'll just open it and save it from there. That's how you download a Pinterest video. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next tutorial.